stunt begins with an artist who'll star in an upcoming movie called Cage Rider. John Cougar Mellencamp's at number 10 with Lonely Old Night. Superstar who began his career in a jazz band called Last Exit. Fortress Around Your Heart is by Sting. Countdown is by a group from Norway. Aha is at number 8 with their first hit, Take On Me. Continues with a group whose first album has already sold 500,000 copies. At number 7 is Oh Sheila by Ready for the World.
You think you're pulling over on me? Well, honey, baby, just you wait and see. And we'll sing, oh, oh, Sheila, let me love you till the morning comes. Cause I'm gonna say, oh, oh, Sheila, Lord, to be the only one.
Got to get ready. Just a few minutes more. Gonna get that old feeling when you are.
An artist whose mother was a backup singer for Elvis Presley has this week's number 6 hit, Whitney Houston, and her latest, Saving All My Love for You.
All right, we'll be making love.
Of the Martha and the Vandellas 64 classic jumps to number 3. Mick Jagger and David Bowie with Dancing in the Street. Next is a duo whose lead singer George Michael is currently dating Brooke Shields. Wham! And their latest, Freedom.
Cherish the life.
This is Robert W. Morgan.